Hey everyone, it's Melissa with Your Time Training again. In this video, I'm gonna run you through an upper body workout. All you need is a towel. Simple, right? You don't have to go to a gym. You don't have to have weights. You don't have to have any other fancy equipment. Like I said before, that stuff is all great, but when you're at home and you don't have much time and all those little reasons and excuses keep popping up, this is the kind of stuff that gets rid of all of that. You're at home, no excuses, upper body, arms, shoulders, biceps, triceps, chest, back workout that you can do at home as long as you have a slippery surface and a towel. So check it out. We're gonna twist it up first. Each move you're gonna do 20 times. Then you have to pull on the towel when I'm telling you to. Don't relax because you're only jipping yourself if you do that. So hold the towel in front of you. Elbows are lifted. You're gonna release and pull. 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and pull. Keep pulling. Don't stop. Hold it here. Now, as you're pulling, you're going to lift it up over your head. So up and down. 2, 3, you got to keep pulling. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, just 10 more, keep pulling, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, so over your head, 4, 3, 2, last one, bring it back down in front of you, come on, keep pulling. Now you're gonna bring the towel in your chest and push out, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you gotta keep pulling, 6, 7, 8, 9, really push yourself, 10, I know it's burning, 12, 13, 14, 15, just 5 more, come on, keep pulling, 4, 3, 2, push, keep your stomach tight for all this too, make sure you're breathing, lift the towel over your head, tuck your chin just a little bit, and bring the towel behind your head, keep pulling, push up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, come on, you got 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up, bring it down in front of you, now one more time, release and pull, fast, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, the next thing you're gonna do is bring the towel behind you, and you're gonna pull again. Pull, pull, so now you're working your triceps movement. See the back of your arms now, keep pulling and squeezing. What you're doing is working your triceps now. Pull, pull, you're doing 20 times. All right, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now push up, up, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Next we're taking it down to the ground, fold your towel in half, and you're gonna come into a push-up position. You can be on your knees if you need to. But you're gonna hold yourself up, put the towel in one arm. You're gonna do this 10 times on each side. You're gonna bring the arm, your arm out, and as you're bringing it out, do a push-up. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just 5 more. Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one, so you have to do the other side. I'll show you what it looks like from the front. 10 here, you got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So remember, you can go to your knees if you need to. All right, your last move on the ground with your towel, you're gonna switch sides again. So put the towel underneath your left hand, hold yourself in a plank, bring it out and in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So now other side. Look, you're multitasking. Spray a little cleaner on this. Wipe up your floor while you're at it. 10 here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, my arms are on fire. Yours will be too. If you can't keep going through all of that back to back, make sure you take your break and then just get back in it when you can. You will get stronger. Don't just do that one time. You're gonna have to repeat this. I want you doing this whole routine 3 times total. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out my other videos for ways to achieve all of your fitness goals.